Hi friends, my name is Dhruva and today I'll speak about red giant stars. Now, what is a red giant star? A red giant is a very large star of high luminosity and low surface temperature. The surface temperature of red giant stars is between 1727 degrees Celsius, 1727 degrees Celsius and 3727 degrees Celsius, 3727 degrees Celsius. Red giant stars reach sizes of 100 million to 1 billion kilometers in diameter, that is 100 to 1000 times the size of the sun. These stars are thought to be in a late stage of evolution when no hydrogen remains in the core to fuel nuclear fusion. A red giant star is a dying star. It has low or intermediate mass, roughly 0.3 to 8 solar masses. In a few billion years, Sun will turn into a red giant star. It will expand and engulf the inner planets, possibly even our planet Earth. That's all for today, friends. Take good care of yourself and people around you, and please pray for world peace. Bye.